Hello, hello. I'm doing good, G-Tension. How are you? Let me know how the audio is. If it's too loud or too quiet, I can fix stuff. You must have needed the rest. There, I turned it down a bit. Also move this slightly. Okay, cool. Yeah, if you slept long, then you probably just needed it.
Please select your character. Batista Izayoi.
Thank you with the audio. Help.
Get ready. Get ready.
It's good to get a lot of sleep every once in a while.
Whether it be a sea of flames or hail of bullets, no obstacle can stand in our way.
Hostile response confirmed. Commencing disposal.
Can't escape from crossing fate. Fight!
Stay there. You go, Seiya. Come. Go! Recovery. We're down. Charge. Okay.
Oh, yeah, Pixel Stream was really good, actually. She played a different game. Was it the World Enders Club? The World Ending Club? I forget the name. It's not caught in my head now. But it was actually really good. She might play some more of it tonight. Okay? Depends on how things are.
As predicted, no issues.
It's a very story-based game, so you'll definitely be missing stuff if you just jump in the second stream. It's a different game, that's one way to put it. A bunch of it I didn't see coming.
Stay in your lane, Greed.
Well, they don't call me that for nothing. Sorry if I hurt your feelings.
Haha, you're fast, but I'm pretty quick myself.
Are you trying to show off?
Ugh, to be young again.
Can't escape from crossing fate. Fight!
Is that all?
Fight!
Grim Reaper!
Here I am! Handle the counter! Over here!
Idiot!
It's not starting off too good either.
Here I am!
Are you kidding me?
Handle it!
Here!
Counter!
Oh, don't like that. Put a bow into that one. God. I wasn't too sure about that round. Same team.
Hazama. Susano.
Yeah, I'm probably just gonna do a few rounds of Blaze Bloom and pick something else.
Maybe you'd be more entertaining. Gordo, Carmine, win. So when do you plan on dying, huh?
Not sure I like that question.
Look
Looks like you need to get your wings plucked.
I haven't seen you in action in a while, darling.
Stop flirting. Focus on the battle.
Poor Juve.
Can't escape from crossing fate. Fight!
No, that's not what I wanted to do. Landed across it, at least. Not that one, though.
Crimson Raider! You like that? Come on, stay!
You are gone? How about this one?
Right there! You'll regret this! Can you try?
Woof.
There's still more! How about this?
Shouldn't have gone for that.
Oh, what a shame. Seems I've overestimated you.
Juve! 9! Win!
That's my man. I just fell in love with you all over again.
You're my one and only. There are, all sorts of reasons I never want a divorce.
Try that one again.
Get ready! Get ready!
Looks like you need to get your wings plucked.
I haven't seen you in action in a while.
Can't escape from crossing fate. Fight!
You are back.
You're pretty scared.
Payback time. How about this?
Payback time. Fissuring shot. You're pretty scared.
Now you're mine. Payback time.
All right, have a good run. Thanks for stopping by. Got him.
Maybe you'd be more entertaining.
Carmine! Adachi! Win!
I really hate hangers on.
Why don't you get the hell out of here?
No, I don't want to hide. What am I doing?
Set. Hazama.
Not yet.
Michelle Long. Silica A. Mercury. Get ready. Get ready.
I think I could go over to
fall behind and I'll
just
be
a
behind.
Bit more.
Sounds like a race to me.
That's
bring
better.
It.
I'm sorry. Who are you again?
Can't escape from crossing fate. Fight!
There you go, Shooter!
Sorry!
Still so cold!
Sudden coils of the dragon serpent! This is getting fun!
Seriously?
I'm still here!
This was not a good round for me. Maybe I should stick to characters I'm better with. I can do that with my actual team.
You're really weak. I normally wouldn't say that, but it's not like you could beat me up over it.
Hazama! Celica! Win!
We should be all filled up now.
Please select your character.
Hazama. Silica.
Silica A. Mercury. Get ready. Get ready.
Sorry if I hurt your feelings.
I'm not really much for fighting, you know.
Can't escape from crossing fate. Fight!
World of difference. Oh, now he's dead. Oh. I guess putting them in the crystal is a good way to get both characters out at the end.
So when do you play?
Get ready! Get ready!
scary. You sure I can't run away?
Can't escape from crossing fate. Fight!
Oops. Got me. Got him. Not looking good for Gordo. Probably do one or two more just to get closer to half an hour before I switch to another game.
Evil shall not escape me.
Can't escape from crossing fate. Fight!
Not good, straight. Can't use Carmine that soon. I'm not even getting a chance to use specials. Whew.
So it ends.
Ragna! Yumi!
So, what do you say? I've got a bounty on my head. You up for a challenge?
If you were to use your powers for evil, perhaps.
Try that one again.
Evil shall not escape me.
Is that right? Good luck with that.
Can't escape from crossing fate. Fight!
Oof. Mess up the info I need now. What?
Counter!
Alright. Gonna switch the game.
Because you're just stuck, you have like no other moves.
All right, I'm back. It's been a while, so I'll probably just do a cup on single player. Heavier characters are usually better. It's been quite a while since I played Mario Kart. Oh, I got the timing. Ooh. It's good defense. More bananas. Oh, I missed the double one. Another one. Yeah, I made it first. Pretty sure that was my own banana I just hit. Yeah, I know that one was. I think I just threw it too. Oof. Whoa. Whoa. I got third at least. Not the greatest, but I'll take it. I like this course. This is a nice course. I like the visuals in it, especially the Ferris wheel part. Whew. Almost drove into that. Okay, let's not jinx it this time like last time. Bit of defense at least. Oh, not defense from that. No. Oh, okay. Right at the finish line. Didn't get the timing there. Woo! I love this course. They really do put a lot of work into making all the courses look nice. If a little dizzying. Oh, stole my banana. Oh, I just saw that at the last second. Pretty sure it was mine again. Oh, I see them there. Ooh. Ooh. I know for a fact that was mine. No, what? The sound of the tiny motorbike sounded pretty good. What a mess. Oh, hello, friend. You just missed, like, 5 power-ups all hitting at once. Oh, I got somebody with that. Going good, just got first. I'm just doing a warm-up cup and then I might go online. Got to drive real fast. Ooh, I got a speed boost. How's the audio, by the way? It was set for Blaze Blue. Flying right over the finish line. Oh, I almost drove right into that. No. Oof. That was bad timing. Of coin. That's not going to defend me at all. Not that there's anything to do against that. Well, I guess there's the horn. Ooh. First again. Yeah, things are going good. I think the stream looks nicer this time around than with the other overlay I had. Oh no, don't start this. No. I wonder if that'll copyright strike people. Because I know the lyrics. All of it. Almost first every race. I'll just grab a drink real quick and then I'll switch to online. Some chocolate milk. Oh, that's good. All right, now that I've had a taste of victory, let's lose online. Are you gonna say regular Bowser is wet Bowser? That's not much better than what I said. Just because you said that, I don't want to play Bowser at all anymore. No. What is that me in the purple outfit? Oh, a nice level. A bunch of Canadians. Ooh. Pretty scary one with your horn every round. I didn't get the boost as playing with the horn. Oh, it's a slippery course. This is one of the ones I'm really not good at. Oh. Not doing good. And now I'm down here. I did not want to be down here. Ooh, I'll take that. I didn't hit anybody with it, but it was a nice boost. Oh, I almost just boosted into that toad using a star. No! Oh, I didn't even mean to launch that. Ooh, another golden mushroom. Much appreciated. Not mean to go down here. Well, it could have been worse. Well, I guess I got plus points. No, don't bring up Gun Mario again. No. I'd rather play regular Mario 64. Which course should I go for? I feel like Mario Circuit would be the easiest. He has a coconut gun. Do you not know the DK rat? It can fire in spurts. If he shoots you, it's gonna hurt. Is there a specific course you want to see? No, Diddy's got the peanut poppers. We got the two little guns. DK's got the big one. I'm not falling for that. Well, 10 seconds. Shy Guy falls. I like how they sing. Yeah, because Donkey has the coconut gun, Diddy has the peanut poppers, Lanky has the little pipe thingy that shoots bubblegum. Trixie has the crossbow that shoots feathers. I don't remember what Chunky has. Oh, there's another Donkey Kong. Now I want to play Donkey Kong 64. Oof, that was a good green shell. I can't even be mad about that. No. Leave poor Donkey Kong alone. He's had enough memes in his days. ripped away at the wrong time. Oh, did you see that? Did you see what Posey did? Let's see if I can get him to do it again. Well, there goes all my mushrooms. Nope, he didn't do the pose. Who? I didn't even catch the names of the other players. All I know is I'm not gonna win. Oh, I did it! He dabbed. What, did you not know he dabs? Oh, honest about what? No, no. Don't do it. The ultimate weapon. Fired at far too late. I was too worried about Donkey Kong dabbing that I didn't even catch that joke. Yeah, we won, right? Mute City. First place, baby. Which course should I pick? Mute City is one that goes real fast. Mute City. Oh, so close. Is the next one. I'm dumb. Oh, sick dab. Well, I usually go with the blue pass. Oh, it turns this way. I didn't get anybody with the bomb. Give me them coins. I'm already at 10, but I don't want anybody else to pick them up. Oh, hate to see it. Hey, online's hard, alright? Everybody's really good. And then it comes down to like item luck after that. And not hitting that banana. That was so close. I'm gonna get red shelled any second, yup. Honk the horn. Not good. Could have been worse. Okay, okay, quick. Which course? Don't say it. I know what you're gonna say already. No. Real quick, Yumi, which course? It's the clown car from Super Mario World. Running out of time, I'll pick that one since you mentioned it. It's a course where everyone's like toy sized. Oh, it wasn't picked anyways. Time to mash the horn as soon as it loads. I feel like that's in character for Donkey Kong. Oh, so this is a different kind of course. This one is you don't do laps. You're just climbing down the mountain to the very bottom. I mean, bananas are a lot less useful on this course because they can't just hit it on the next lap. That's a tight turn. No, I want at least one of these boosts. No! I got none of them. That was bad. Now I'm slow, and now I'm in 11th. And I did it again. Now I'm in 12th. And then I hit a tree, but they hit me, meaning they would have hit the tree too. The poor guy. I thought I was doing bad. At least I just hit the tree, not a star. Too much speed. No, you stay away from me, Koopa. Woo! That was close. That made me actually jump. No, that bullet. Aww. Poor Donkey Kong's doing his best. Are my volumes all good, by the way? And if you're quick, I'll let you pick the course that we're voting for. I gotta vote. I do like Toad Harbor. So does a bunch of people, apparently. Yes. Horn time. Okay, I stopped it. That's stupid. I got the boost.
Oh.
I didn't think I was going to land that. I'm going real fast. Oh, I don't want to get in front of him, but I did. Oh. Wait a minute, second. Oh no. I'm actually doing good. Now I've got the horn, so a blue shell. Oh, just. Oh, I didn't time it right. I didn't think it was that close to me. I'm in first. Ooh. No! I was in first. Oh, he almost got me with that banana. No! That was bad. Now I'm in seventh. I was in first. Cool. You were gone? That means you didn't see me going first for a while. I should have gone for that boost. I'll take fifth, I guess. It's better than last. 12 points is nice. Okay. Which course? Oh, there's a really good one. That's a very bright me. Which course? Oh, time's running out. Wow, nobody voted for Music Park? But it's so fun. Yes! I was the only one and I still got it. Music Park time, baby. I'm supposed to stop with the horn. Look how bouncy the piranha plants are here. Ooh, I almost went off. I did go off. Ooh. I never claimed to be good at Mario Kart. Watch out, buddy. Here I come. No, I drove. Oh, I'm in first again. Woo. Woo. I need something to defend myself. No, I fell off. I'm so bad. Could have boosted off that. No, so many red shells. Well, I gave them that boost. I didn't even think about that. Ooh. I'll use that. I'll gladly use that in the last lap. Ooh, dropping me into two items. Ooh, I got third. That was the best one so far. Thinking Sunshine Airport. I'm not really good at any of these courses. What? That me. What? Whoa. I don't like that horn. Oh, so I could go under it. Well, it broke all their shells. Whoo, that's good. Wait, I'm doing good on a Rainbow Road stage. What? I'm usually so bad at them. Oh, I didn't realize I was standing. I would have used the mushroom by then. Well, two Waluigi's right in front of me. Oh, I missed that. And then I got hit by that. Ooh, I almost hit a wall. Come here. Gotcha. Oh, come on. I wanted that. That was a bad ending. Yeah, I'm a pro player, all right. Didn't hit any walls. A lot of people want the beach. Oh, the one course there I didn't want. Oop. Not good. I got pushed into that one. Nope. That's on me. Is he gonna drop me or like right into a vehicle, isn't it? Oh no, cool. No, they got me. That was pretty good. Oh, I almost fell for that. I didn't see the car through the item boxes. Could have been better. everybody wants the water park theme or stage. Played it a bunch of times already. No. Okay. Oh, come on. Did I make that? I was wrong. I do appreciate all these mushrooms I've been getting, though. No. I should have held on to it till after I got hit with the shell, so I could go back to full speed. Probably do one more course after this one. I'm coming up on an hour and a half right now. Six seems to be the number I get the most. Ooh. That sure would be a nice stage to end it on. Come on, Electrodome. No! I gotta play with the stinky cows. That wasn't even a course to pick. Come on. Or was I like stuck to the wall? Everybody seems to be staying close to each other. So this could change at any point. Places don't matter too much at the moment, I think. There's just such good item drops at the end too. Anyways, I think I'll end it there. Had some good times driving. Thanks to anybody who stopped by. Ooh. Have a good day.